What's up, homies? How y'all doing today? How y'all doing? I need to sit up. I need to get a little more comfortable. Cause y'all been recommending crazy songs. Like, y'all probably seen from my last one. Oh my gosh, the experience that was created from that video should be illegal. It should be a crime, a sin. But we're not going to talk too much about that. You just have to go back and watch the other reaction. It's the one right before this one. Just go back and watch it. I'm gonna give you some time. Okay, that's enough time. Y'all probably want to go watch it. I'll see you when we come back. All right. Well, you'll be ready. Just go. Why are you still here? Go back and watch the other one. Anyways, you already know what it is. Y'all see this? Y'all see this? Y'all see these headphones? Not sponsored. But someday would like to be. But once you see these headphones, you already know what the fuck we got going on today. We have another installment of Song Reaction Saturday. Or Sunday. And today we got Deep Purple Space Trucking. One thing I want to know, the titles of these songs be so random, and it always confused me up to like what the hell this song is going to be about. I have no clue what that song's going to be about. But I'm going to shout out my man's aunt. He recommended this song. He recommended the previous one. I didn't get to say that in the last one. But my man's aunt been going crazy with the recommendations. I'm not going to lie. He's been doing his thing. Like, when it comes to these, he been doing his thing. But without further ado, we're going to get straight into it. We're going to jump right into this bad boy. So, we got, once again, this is Space Trucking by Deep Purple. Wait, before I press play. How did they come up with the name Deep Purple? Can y'all let me know in the comments below? Because I feel like that's not like a, you know... That's not like a, I feel like that's not a normal band name. Like, that's different. I'm sorry, y'all. I was just enjoying that. I gotta remember. I have to pause it, but I'm enjoying this a little too much. When he said, come on, I was like, all right, here I come. I'm coming. Like, relax. But the intro was pretty good, though, with the drums and stuff.
I'm sorry, guys.
It's very late when I'm recording this one. Actually, it's been... I've typically been recording these ones pretty late, you know, before work or after work or whatever. But I'm gonna try to be more consistent. I think I'm gonna try at least to, like, I'm not gonna make any promises, but it might change. Like after. Ooh, I have a cool idea. I can't tell y'all yet. It's spoiler alert. You just gotta wait until you gotta wait until May, but then you also gotta wait until summertime. I think I got something for y'all. What is that background instrument? Can y'all let me know what that background instrument? I didn't hear it at first, but it's like the way they did it with like the headphones, it's playing in the left side and it's like I can't explain it, but it sounds amazing. I need to know what that is. Can y'all let me know in the comments below what that is? Can you also let me know what this song is going on about? I feel like what I'm getting from this song so far is like they're going on an adventure into space or whatever. And he's like, come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. That's what I'm getting from the song. I don't know how wrong or right I am, but, you know, let me know. Let me know. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to pause again, but can we talk about that? I can't sing like that, but oh my. It's just like, when I'm listening to these bands y'all recommend me, for me personally, for me to really enjoy like one of these songs in this genre, the lead vocalist has to have like a voice like that. If the lead vocalist has a voice like that, I'm already sold. Add some nice drums. Have a good background guitar. Let the drums come in, but don't overpower it. Like, when the drums come in, let it subtly come in, then bam, punch in the face. Mike Tyson, knockout, 12 seconds. I'm sorry, I have to pause it. I didn't want to, but I had to. Because they just kept going. They didn't give me a second to, like, talk. Can't give me a second. I need time. That run, they literally had a guitar solo to drum solo, and I think they're about to transition back to a guitar solo. I can't handle this right now. You're literally fucking me. I'm being musically fucked. I'm literally at my point of climax. This is too much. I do have a question. How do you guys like dance to this music? Cause I feel like in my mind, like I'm so conditioned to dance to like, you know, R&B music, pop music, hip hop, whatever. rap, whatever. That I'm about to Millie Rock to this, yo. I'm like Millie Rocking and shit and the folks. Almost nay nay to one of the songs. I was like, hold up, I can't be nay nay. So do y'all just like head nod? Do y'all like fist bump? Let me know in the comments below, like how you dance to this type of genre. So I don't know what to do, cause my body is just telling me, do it. Like I'm just like. I can't let it play too long. I gotta talk. But I told y'all I enjoy those high pitch, like it's like almost like screaming, but it's like, yeah, I fucking love that. Yo, if you got bands that, like I said, if you got someone like a different band other than Metallica, Megadeth, I don't mind if you keep recommending me them. Like I kind of want to listen to like all of their songs. I'm also thinking about I'm probably going to start, like, I'm not going to do, like, full album reviews. Like I'm not going to do that all in one video. Like, I'm going to split it up, like, to each song. So, you can also recommend me an album you want me to listen to. But I won't listen to it, like, all at once. Like, I won't make an hour video of listening to the song. Each song will have its own video. So, let me know which album you want me to listen to. Even if it's like a song, like say if one of these songs are from the album already, like I'll still, you know, do that. But oh my gosh, I don't even know what to say. I'm sorry, I got moist. I didn't have a music orgasm this time. I think I'm all like musically orgasmed out. Beautiful. I love it. So I'm telling you, y'all keep recommending me this fire. And how I don't know how you keep doing it. But right now, I've listened to four bands: Metallica, Megadeth, Black Sabbath, Deep Purple. As of right now, after hearing this song, Black Sabbath is still number one. Number two, out of all the songs I listen to, don't hate me for this, Deep Purple. Number three, Megadeth. Number four, Metallica. And it's not that I didn't like Metallica and I didn't like Megadeth. I just like Black Sabbath so much. Like, from what I've listened to, oh my gosh, it's amazing. I fucks with it so hard. Pause. But anyways, that's the end of the song. The song already ended, but I'm still, like, dazed. Can y'all let me know if I'm saying, like, some controversial things? Because I don't know. I have never, like, this is my first time, like, being in the community of, like, you know, Metallica and all that stuff. And, like, I don't know if I'm saying some very, like, wild things, like cancel-worthy things. Because I said I put Black Sabbath over Megadeth and Metallica, and then I said Deep Purple was over Metallica and Megadeth, because I know Metallica is like a big name like band, so you know, just let me know, save me some trouble please. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the post notification bell. Listen, please just subscribe, and Linktree will be in the description below. Follow all our socials. Hit me up if you just want to talk, chat. If you want to recommend me some songs or whatever. I'm thinking about would you guys rather recommend songs on YouTube, or would you rather like email me the songs and like put the link in the songs and stuff, and I can just click on it and then, you know, get like that. Also, second question, do you guys want me to react to some like music videos? And if so, let me know which music videos you want me to react to. Like, if you want me to see like how crazy they went and stuff, let me know and I got you. That's about it. Hope you guys have a great day, and here's a kiss, sweetie. Mwah.